Nugget.
Thanks.
Hey, it's official. We've wrapped on Supercell. Every single episode is shot in the can. We're getting global, baby. 190 countries. Get ready. Supercell to the world. Supercell is about a group of 5 people from South London who come into superpowers unexpectedly. And they're all black. That's the only thing they've got in common. The deeper meaning of the show and the deeper theme of the show, should I say, is love, because everyone in it is trying to help someone that they love. When you see how we intertwine powers with regular human emotions, yeah, you're gonna be hooked. I always get asked why I've done a superhero show. People don't know that I love the genre. Growing up in South London, I never really saw anything that made me think, yeah, this could happen where we're from. But now, when you watch Supercell, you're actually gonna think, you know what? That probably could happen, you know? I thought Netflix would see the scripts and feel like, you know, it's a bit too big, let's rein it in, but nah, they was the opposite. They let us fly to the sky with it, man. And I've stepped away from the microphone for this one and just stayed behind the camera. This is a game changer of a show. Like you've seen green screen, but I ain't seen green screen like this. When people see how big the stunts are and how big the action is, they ain't gonna believe it was filmed in London. I am itching for you guys to see this show, you know, but you gotta bear with me a little bit, man. This edit's gonna take a while with all the VFX superpowers and that, you know. But in the meantime, I beg, do not forget the name Supercell. Supercell, new Netflix series by your boy, Ratman. It's gonna be crazy, it's a game changing, all of that. Yeah? Hold tight. Yeah, Dan, bring up that chase team, man. Let's get this going.